A comer. Hi, and welcome to Latin Kitchen. Today we're going to make a marinara sauce. I hope you enjoy today's recipe. One tablespoon crushed garlic, half a teaspoon oregano, half a teaspoon pepper, 1.5 cups onion, peppers, and celery chopped, 3 bay leaves, 1.5 pounds of ground beef, 1 tablespoon sea salt, which will be divided, 2 jars pasta sauce, 28-ounce can crushed tomatoes, 28-ounce can tomato puree, 4 tablespoons sugar, 3 tablespoons fresh parsley, 1 heaping tablespoon fresh basil, 1/3 cup Parmesan cheese. Place olive oil in a pan. When the oil is hot, place the ground beef into the pot. Cook meat until it's brown on medium-high heat. We will now add in our onions, peppers, celery, spices, and garlic. Mix in well and continue to brown the meat. We've also added in 1 teaspoon of sea salt. Once the meat is brown, add in the tomato puree. Mix the tomato puree well with the meat and then place in the crushed tomatoes. Let this cook for 5 minutes on medium-high heat. In the spaghetti sauce and stir in the Parmesan cheese. After you've added in the pasta sauce, lower your temperature to low and give it a stir. Your pasta sauce jar with water and add in 2 jars full of water. Maintain heat on medium high. Bring sauce to a simmer. After 45 minutes of simmering the sauce, add in your chopped basil and parsley. Stir in and continue to cook on low heat. After adding in your herbs, you must taste the sauce. This particular sauce was a little tart, so we're going to add some sugar. We've added in 4 teaspoons more of sugar. after cooking for 2 hours, we have turned off the stove and we are letting the marinara sit for about 10 minutes. We will remove the bay leaves from the marinara before serving. Thank you for joining us here at Latin Kitchen. I hope you've enjoyed today's recipe, and I look forward to seeing you again real soon with a new recipe. Have a great day. A comer.